Well, that's an old question. The arts, of course, when you say art, the arts are very different themselves. I mean, for example, music, literature, painting are very different from each other. But what, at the bottom, what great art does is to give people a way of viewing the world. And this is very easy to see. The Impressionists, when the Impressionists first painted, people thought they couldn't see very well. But now, or at that time, you see Impressionist paintings, they give you a way of viewing the world. And this is what science does too. Science, obviously after Newton, people saw the world in a different way than they did before. And after quantum theory, people saw the world in a different way. So both art and science at their greatest give people a way of viewing the world. And I think this is the deepest thing they have in common.